Hey guys, welcome to the Pine Cable HQ, and today in this video we are going to be playing some more survival games. And today I have my own pit chicken and my own rainbow particles. Now this is amazing because every VIP has their own pet. Now this is just like amazing, amazing awesomeness, attractiveness, awesome, cool, best thing in the stinking world. But it's actually, you actually get a chicken as a pet. A chicken. Oh, I'm looking the wrong way. You get a chicken as a pet. You can't harm the chicken because the chicken's yours and you can't touch the chicken. Do they really think that that's an exploding TNT? Oh my God. Let's look at this chicken. And some survival games. As you can see, the chicken just follows you everywhere you want. So they're improving the VIP. They are really improving the VIP. You get your own particle effects. You can choose your own VIP classes, and you get your own pet. What has SG turned into? It's turned into the best VIP thing for you and your friends to enjoy. So let's grab a teleporter kit and let's go inside a game. Wait, actually, I like the classic VIP kit because that kit gives you armor before you even start the game. So that's actually pretty impressive. So you get your own weapon and armor when you start the game. I think you guys already know. That game's gonna start in 15 seconds. My chicken came with guys. Oh, he left. Oh, my chicken came with me. Then he left. What a poor chicken. Oh, I love that chicken so much. I was gonna hug him and squeeze him and call him little chicken. But you know, he ran away. So sad. Okay, so there's no more chests. No. Oh, I miss him already. I'm gonna call him Bucky. Guys, I hope I get the chicken every time so I can always call him Bucky. I want to call him Bucky because he's like the best chicken in the whole. Oh, you think you're gonna kill me? Oh, yes, you can. Yes, you can. You can't. You definitely. Oh, I didn't even get one hit off him. That's not fair. That is not fair. Oh. You so much. You know what, guys? You name the chicken, okay? You name our chicken. Sometimes it'll be a wolf, but it'll have the same name. I'm just kidding. When we have a wolf, we'll give the wolf a name. But right now, we're gonna give the chicken away a name. And when we get a wolf or something else, we'll give it a name as well. So, guys, in the comments below, Hero Brian. So, in the comments below, tell me what you want me to have as my chicken. Yay. So Plucky, are you ready? Well chicken for now until they give you a name. Guys think of a good name for our little chicken here. Okay, so this one or this one. Let's go to Dry Bone Valley because you know Dry Bone Valley is starting in 45 seconds. We can do this if we try. I'm ready. Is Clucky with us? Oh, Clucky's with us right here. Yay. Well, actually, not Clucky. The chicken. The chicken's with us right now. I like calling him Clucky. But the chicken's with us right now. You know, everyone has their pets with them. But I have my own little chicken. But he's going to disappear. Oh, no. Don't leave. No. Clucky. Well, I mean, chicken. We haven't named him yet. So let's go inside here. What is this? Game leader. Okay. Ow, good stuff. Ooh. I'm impressed. Whoa. Please, ho-ho. Ho-ho, you want to attack me? Well, I got better armor. I got a better weapon. Well, not really better weapon. We have the exact same weapon. But please don't murder me. Please don't murder me. I'm not the best PvPer, but you know, I'm a PvPer. I'm a PvPer. I can kill this guy. I can kill him. No, don't help him. Don't help him. Don't help him. Don't. Just don't. Just leave me alone. Let me play a regular game of SG, please. Because I do not want to be murdered right away just from that. You know, I want to actually live this game, which is not going to happen. Oh my gosh. This is not fun at all. Let me survive, please. Ugh. Okay, so let's go in here. I'm going to run away immediately. Oh, we have our chicken here. Just by our side, we have our chicken. Ah, she has her little chicken as well. Chickens out for everywhere. Chickens for everyone. One. Go. Oh, no. What does that mean? Say if team say 1, 2, 3. I don't want to say 1, 2, 3, but that name sounds familiar. No. Okay. Come on. We gotta find a chest. Wow. There's a lot of dandelions over here. I'm not actually sure what they are. I'm pretty sure they're dandelions. I'm not a flower expert. I'm a creeper expert. I'm not even that good at naming creepers. You know, just got the lightning creeper in my mind all the time. Please don't. No one follow me. Yes, no one actually. I think no one knows where I'm here, so I don't think anyone's gonna be like, "Where is he? I wanna kill him." Like that. That's just creepy, guys. Don't do that. That's just no. Please. Okay, so let's go find a chest to open and admire and look at all the beautiful jewelry it has in there. Yeah, jewelry. I don't see anything yet. I just see pink poop. This actually could be pink poop. I don't even know what. I've never seen anything that's pink inside the ocean, and I'm an ocean boy. My family calls me the fish boy because I'm always in the water the whole entire time. Never come out to eat, never come out to dry, never come out to tan, never come out to do nothing. If I'm in the ocean, I stay in the ocean until we have to go. And even then, I don't even want to get out of the ocean. So, yeah, let's just keep on walking over. What are these pink things? If you know what the pink things are, comment down below. I'm really curious. Nothing really. No chests. Please be a chest. Please don't say I just climbed all the way this way for nothing. I can't even get over this thing, I'm pretty sure. Wow. Wow. This is torture, guys. I wanted to come here to eat, well, not eat, to grab something. Did you see that thing that landed in the water? Did Notch add fishes? Oh, there's a chest this way. Let's go see what we can find inside that chest. Hopefully, we don't have to get parkour to do that chest to open it. And then my everything inside of it. Oh, we had to do parkour. Ha, that was my nightmare. That was what I was afraid of. So, without any further ado, let's get back up. Well, not get back up. Get up so we can open the chest. Yes, open it. Almost already got a full set of iron armor. Let's put that almost full set of iron armor on our bodies. Then let's go inherit the iron armor and go back to the middle prison, because pretty soon there's going to be a chest refill in about 2 minutes. I'm pretty sure. Yes, in 2 minutes. And there's only 5 more players remaining, and I didn't see anyone teaming, and I'm awesome, and you guys can say I suck, because I kind of do. Okay, so let's eat our potato. Okay. Let's eat our potato. Potato, nanato. Okay, so I ate all my potato. No, I did not. I ate all my potatoes, and they're all gone, and they're in my belly, and what the... Okay, if that's trash, people like to litter. Oh, pink stuff. I don't even know what it is. Yeah. What if the pink stuff was actually a fish? That would be horrible. Like, I was calling a fish poop. That would end up bad. So, let's go back and see if there's anything in the middle that is useful to me. So far, I don't see really anything so useful. Just a little yittle tree right there, and a yittle thing right there. No, little. I meant little, not yittle. not Yeetle. Okay, so let's go down here and see what we can find inside the missile. Yum. Okay, nothing really in here, just some iron boots. Nothing really in here, just some pork. Ah, come on, be something good. Ah, no, just some bread. I can throw the bread at them, but I don't really feel like a bready. What the heck? Oh my god, he has TNT! He has TNT. It's dynamite. He has TNT. I don't wanna die. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Hi. Okay, I'm gonna crouch for the rest of the way down, cause I don't want this guy knowing that I. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Die! 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 No! But he died as well. That was so close. Where's our chicken? Our chicken. Our chicken. Our chicken. Our chicken. Chicken. Chicken, buddy! Oh, there you are, buddy! So, I wish you could actually play a game with your chicken. That would be amazing. Like, you're just your chicken standing right next to you throughout the whole game. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to join this one. Oh, my chicken! My chicken! My chicken. Okay, so guys, I'll be right back when the game starts. And when the game starts, we'll be there from there. Okay, guys, so we are back, and we are teaming with Lore O'Bor. Yeah, I don't even know who he is. Well, actually, I didn't mean to say that. I said I don't know. I don't even know what I'm going to say anymore, because I completely forgot. Do I get up there? Oh, I got an apple right away. How lucky. Can my day possibly get more than luck? So I see this guy, I'm gonna chase him down, and I'm gonna murder him with my diamond sword. I can swing my sword, my diamond sword. Wait, no, this isn't a diamond sword, this is a diamond axe. Ugh. I'm gonna kill him though. It's a her actually. Get back down here, get back down her. Get, yeah. What the heck? Oh, I killed, oh gosh. Oh no! Why? Thank you. I love going in the water because the water saves my life. Oh, he knows I'm here. Crap. No, I need to get up for a drink of water. I mean, not a drink of water. A breath of air. Oh yes. He threw me far away, but I will heal up. I will. I know I can. I am the bomb. I am the beast. I am the one who can run away. Yeah. Dude, just get away from me, please. Everyone has to interrupt me. Oh gosh. No. Just no. No. Don't you dare help somebody help. You can't just keep on doing this forever, bro. You know I have the Oh gosh, no, I don't know. Oh, come on. Wait, what? Travis, I love you. Okay. Let's get out of here before things get weirder. And, darn it. I guess turbulence. Starting in 45 seconds. This will be the last game, and let's crouch before anyone sees our YT rank, because I am done with being killed within the first 2 seconds of the game. No one sees my YouTube rank. No, don't look at me, I'm not looking at you, so you don't look at me. Man, I'm so... I'm a matter a YouTuber. Oh no, he knows I'm a YouTuber. He says it's a matter. There's a matter that I'm a YouTuber. I don't know why people hate YouTubers. They're so beautiful. Oh no. Please don't murder me. Please don't. Dude, that guy's right behind you and he's going to kill you. No, get your butt out of here. No. How is he killing me so fast? Oh, he's a hacker. That's why. Okay, since I was killed by a hacker within the first 2 seconds, literally, I will go to another game. Yeah, I'll go. What's your middle name? Okay, so guys, I'll be right back when the game starts. So we are back and about to run away from this hacker right here. I saw him flying up and down earlier. So you know, I will run away for my... Oh, he's following me. So is another VIP. They're both following me because they think it's cool when they kill a YouTuber. I don't know why people think that's so cool, but I don't really care. So I'm gonna get out of here before he really murders me, because he thinks he's cool when he murders people. Nah, come on. I'm going to be like hit the heck out of right here. Oh, crouch. He's gonna start flying. Both of them are flying. Oh, so both of them are hackers. Shh. Whoa. How did he see me from there? Yeah, he's the hacker! He's the hacker, guys. As you can see, he's hitting me from a mile away. And, double die from a hacker. I don't know why hackers even exist, but you know. Okay, let's mute our chat. Okay, so guys, thank you so much for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for more delicious bug. Bye!